Happy New Year, everyone! Today, I baked this chocolate orange flavored mousse cake.
Start by lining your pan with parchment paper and do not grease the pan. And then skip all together the dry ingredients into the bowl.
By the way, all the list of complete ingredients is in the description below, so check it out.
Mix to incorporate and then set aside. Now it's time to separate the egg whites from the egg yolk. And we'll do the meringue. For better meringue, make sure that your bowl is totally clean and dry. No grease, no water, no oil or anything. Make sure that your wrist attachment is also dry and clean before you sing it.
Add the cream of tartar when you see these kinds of bubbles.
Then add your sugar gradually.
Stop and set aside when soft cakes are formed. It's time to mix all the remaining ingredients.
Preheat your oven before mixing your batter to the meringue. Mix until there's no white flour. It's time to add the meringue. Start by taking 1/3 and then use the whisk to soften the batter. You add meringue in 3 batches. The first you'll use this to lighten up the thick consistency. And then the next you're gonna use spatula or wooden spoon for the bubbles not to deflate. It's just the folding technique. Make sure not to over mix your meringue and the butter. It's time to fill the pan. Tap to release the big bubbles in the oven at 160 degrees for about 35 to 40 minutes.
Cool your cake inverted with the pan.
Prepare your syrup by mixing 1 orange juice, sugar, and water.
brush the cake with your orange syrup. This makes the cake moist and adds flavor. Back in the fridge when done. Then this time you prepare your gelatin. This is 2 sachets of 10 grams each. Dilute in warm water. To make the mousse, make sure that your cream is properly chilled. Add the sugar, the chocolate, one at a time.
Note that the chocolate you use has a big effect on the taste. So choose the baker's brands of chocolate and buy it on baking stores or groceries like Hershey's. This one I use Dutch.
Wait until it doubles in size and properly combined. It's time to layer the mousse into the cold cake.
This is heated cream combined with chocolate. Enough just to melt the chocolate. The ratio for the ganache is 1:1. If you use, here I use 200 grams chocolate and then 200 ml of cream.
Make sure to properly combine the chocolate and melt it into the cream and let it cool before putting it into your cake. It's okay not to cover it with foil if your pizza has no meat inside. Look what I've done. It's a mess.
Here, I use tasa to unmold the pan para mas madali siyang ipull. Ayan, check the tasa.
I chose chocolate coins for swerte daw. Sana nga.
Thank you for watching. Happy New Year. Subscribe.